honestly, the only thing I can say is one thing I was telling my father before this fight is something that I noticed by myself is the Lord give me the strength to endure many a hardship. So I think that's the kind, it's just the heart, man. You know, it's the heart connecting with the spirit. Spirit wants to fade, you know, but the heart is like, dude, please just give me another opportunity. And I just say, it's just grace and mercy, brother.
Is that your first title belt?
First title belt, man.
How does it feel to have your first title? You've been fighting for a while.
I had a title fight before and I got dominated. I didn't have any jiu-jitsu. Dude took my back, beat me up for 3 rounds. He didn't sub me. This one felt a lot better. I knew that when he turned over and I sunk in that rear naked, I knew he was gone. You know? Oh, if there's one person to thank, I would thank the Lord above and all those that have came out tonight. Thank you very much.